Hello everyone, this is me Simplicity Tells. Welcome to our channel. Today, I will be reacting to one of my viewers' requests, and the name of the singer that he requested is Glenys Grace. And since this is my first time to encounter Miss Glenys Grace, I look on Simple Bio, so let's start with her bio. Her real name is Glenda Jota Elizabeth Bata, better known by her stage name Glenys Grace, is a Dutch singer from Amsterdam. In 2005, Grace represented the Netherlands in the 50th edition of the Eurovision Song Contest, and in 2018, she appeared on the 13th season of America's Got Talent and made it to the finals. So, and she was born June 19, 1978. So she also came from Amsterdam, Netherlands. So without further ado, let's go to her video. By the way guys, the song that my viewer requested is Listen, and it is covered by Glenys Grace. And I have read also some of the comments that she is being compared with Whitney Houston. So let's see. Let's start with the video, guys.
Listen to the song here in my heart, a melody I start but can't complete. Listen, oh, to the sound from deep within. It's only beginning to find release. Oh, the time has come for my dreams.
With her first introduction, I can see with her singing naturally, she is a singing it through her heart without effort, and she can deliver it in her own style. Okay, let's continue.
Be heard, they will not be pushed aside or turned into your own, oh, cause you won't listen.
Guys, it is true. This is my first time seeing her singing this song, and I don't even know her yet. Yeah, she's so great. She can sing a high pitch voice, effortless, and as you can see in her face, there's no effort at all. Okay, let's continue.
There is someone here inside, someone I thought had died so long ago.
I'm not at home in my Wow. I was stunned with her style. She can deliver her song effortless and without being too much effort. And this is so great. Okay, let's continue. The fact that this song is too hard and for her, it shows in her face that it looks like very easy for her to sing the song. Okay, let's continue. Wow! She nailed it. I think this is a this is a concert, and there's a lot of people watching. Wow. Wow. This is so great. And there we go, guys. I would like to thank to the person who recommended this song. And they are comparing her to one of the great singers like Whitney Houston, but she really did her own style, but there's a bit of sounds that appear to Whitney Houston. They have a bit of similarity. This time, this Miss Glenys Grace, she has her own style. She can deliver it and she can perform the song on her own style without effort. And she can reach the high note, which is very hard for other singers to sing. But to her, you can see in her face that it, as if the song is very easy to sing. So she's really great. I know that she can perform it, and she have the talent that can do the song naturally in her face. She can do it well. Guys, thank you once again for having me here in front of you. Thank you for recommendation, asking for their request. You are my inspiration to make these reactions. So just comment down below. I feel so excited if you are loving my reaction videos, and make me feel excited to make a new one. So thank you once again for hearing my reaction, and see you again on my next video. Bye.